They're scenes many never thought possible in our state. Young families with full-time incomes left with no other option but to live in tents. That is now the sobering reality in Queensland as our housing crisis hits a new low.
Eric Reeder left WA chasing the great Queensland dream.
I got told to move, if I moved from WA back to Queensland, that it'd be all right, that everything was fine over here for a house and stuff. Here I am with a young family and nowhere to go.
He can afford to pay $500 a week for a rental, but can't get one. His wife and two young children, including a newborn, are now living here. Just a few hundred metres away is labourer Jeff Smith. He's gone from having a roof over his head just last week to sleeping in a tent on the back of his ute.
We asked for extension because they sold it. No extension available, no properties. So you just got to add yourself to another 50 applicants for every property.
Right across Queensland, caravan parks are becoming sanctuaries for people seeking long-term accommodation. But they're competing with pre-existing holiday bookings.
So they're coming in on a Monday, they're having to move out on a Thursday and find something else for the weekend before there's more availability.
Neve actually owns a home, but rising interest rates means she can't meet repayments and has to rent it out, leaving her family of five in a tent, unable to find a rental of their own.
I don't even know at this point what to say. I never thought in a million years that I'll be like this.
And while tents are becoming homes for an increasing number of Queenslanders, pressure is mounting on the government to hold a housing summit. The Premier says she continues to consider it.
There is a lot of work being done by the state government, by the housing minister, and she and the Premier will have more to say on this very soon.
We don't have a day to waste, and we have working Queenslanders living out of their cars and people living in tents.
Too many people are homeless. Too many of them.
Jessica Millward, Nine News.